sure you're already aware who this is. This is PB Jakes, also known as Power Bottom Jake. And he is a prominent black Christian pastor. The man that's on his lap giving him a lap dance, his name is Kirk Franklin, and he is a gospel singer and a Christian pastor as well. But I want to pose a question that I'm pretty sure that his congregation was afraid to ask. Why is this grown-ass man sitting on your lap?